a striped dolphin, Stenella coeruleo alba, with hooked thumbs, photographed in the Gulf of Corinth in July 2023. Despite the unusual appearance of its flippers, the animal kept pace with the rest of its pod and was seen swimming, leaping, bull riding, playing with other dolphins. Normally, dolphins develop their fingers within the flipper, and no cells between the fingers die off. The hook-shaped thumb may have some bone inside of it, but it certainly isn't mobile. No cetaceans have mobile thumbs.